Hi, I'm Bob Hubel, and this is Eric Joyner.
Hello.
Eric and I want to bring the exciting universe of robots and donuts to mobile games.
I've been working on my robots and donut paintings for a long time now, and one day Bob here came to me and he asked if he could use some of my artwork for a video game.
And you can't imagine how excited I got when Eric said yes. His art is known around the world, owned by the likes of J.J. Abrams and George Lucas. You might have seen his art on the set of The Big Bang Theory, and you might own the album from Ben Folds 5, where Eric did the album art. We think it's time to bring Eric's colorful and amusing artwork to a larger audience through video games. We think we can create a beautiful and fun game you're going to love to play and share with your family and friends.
Now, Bob and I are not game programmers, so we're going to stick to our strengths by overseeing the project and letting an expert game company build the game for us.
That's right. Eric's got over 15 years building out his whole universe of robot and donut characters. And I've got nearly 20 years in the game industry, reviewing and judging games and working with game developers to make their games more interesting and fun. So what we really needed was to find a reputable game studio to help bring our vision together.
Now, making a game isn't easy or cheap. So Bob and I have decided to make a casual type game known as the Endless Runner. You'll be able to play as one of many robots as you collect delicious donuts from your donut shop.
Imagine racing through the American Southwest on your robot motorcycle, or flying through space avoiding treacherous obstacles in your search to find the perfect donuts for your donut shop.
Sounds fun to me. So tell them about Remote Control Productions, Bob.
Sure. Eric and I reviewed a lot of game studios, and in the end, we chose Remote Control Productions. Remote Control Productions is actually a group of game studios. Their family of development teams has a long track record of making successful games for clients like Rovio, who make Angry Birds, and Ubisoft and other studios. Their games that they've made have been downloaded more than 100 million times, so we're pretty confident they know what they're doing.
I like the idea of our game being played by millions.
Sure, but it's going to take a lot of support from our backers for us to reach our production budget. That's why you and I have so many amazing swag items for people that are backing us.
Yes, like wallpaper, buttons, and pens.
And iPhone cases. And we have all your limited edition art prints and this original oil painting, but those aren't even my favorites. Just look at this. Pillow. The Last Temptation of Sparky. How cool is that?
Pretty cool.
But my absolute favorite reward is your art book, Eric. Look at this. Hardcover, 180 pages of your art, man. It's just the best. Whenever anybody comes over to my house and looks at this, they have a hard time putting it down.
Yeah, it turned out really well. Do you realize that if we sold out the book reward alone, that would fund the entire project?
Well, let's all make that happen. You know, the holidays are right around the corner, and they're always birthdays. But we only have 30 days to reach our funding goal. And if we don't reach our funding goal, we can't make this game. And we can't send out any of the sweet backer rewards that we have. So please, pledge today, tell your family and friends about us, and click this little green button up in the corner, and we'll be one step closer to making this game a reality.
I'd say that button's a little more teal than green, Bob. But yes, every pledge definitely helps.
Agreed.
We'd like to thank you for checking out our campaign, and with a little luck and your support, I think we can make this thing happen. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much. Another donut, Eric?
Don't mind if I do.